Okay, so I guess that can be it. So today we can be back to cheese though. I've had a failure video, but I really want to get the little out, so whenever you need a failure upload, I'm going to Joel Jackson. Yeah, it's free.
Cheese war. The government
Okay, so it's a cheese war.
Has 1.4 billion pounds of cheese.
Damn, that's a lot.
Under Missouri exists a cave holding an ungodly level of cheese, but why?
Yeah, why? Because I really want to feel like I'm exhausting.
During World War II, the US government set up a storage system to ensure the country would never run out of essential foods. What?
Stored and running out. That's kind of related to those, especially. What if I have their own storage system for cloning by December 2nd? That would make sense.
One of these foods being cheese. Because of this, farmers have to make more cheese. That way, they can sell to the government and to the public. In the 1970s, there is way too much dairy in circulation, creating a surplus that makes dairy products super cheap. So farmers are now losing money when they make cheese and milk. The government steps in once again, artificially raises the price on dairy, and offers to buy any extra dairy at an increased price. So farmers start to produce even more cheese than they did before, and the government just keeps buying it. Eventually,
I just feel like it's gonna be something to do with stores, like they might keep running away to buy something.
Leaving the government with 1.4 billion pounds of cheese. To store all this cheese, the government buys an old limestone mine, and now we have the US Cheese Cave.
Oh my god, that's a lot of America.
Up there with the Statue of Liberty and Washington Monument. Cheese War.
Yeah, are we all? I'm just gonna put that as a comment. Are we all? Are we all? Anyway, so what can I get from this? Yeah. What? Okay, I'm gonna get this so I can make theories. No one said that. He's teen. Pushing. Okay, so I have a theory though. Yeah, cheese cave part might represent that the new place might be in a cave. Like, I could tell. I'm just thinking through all these comments, okay. So, what am I thinking? Anything about with supply. So they probably have a... The reason to the recruitment is so they have a large supply of clones. That would make more sense. I won't be able to supply against the clones. I was planning not to. Anyway, what is my theory?
I theory that
this place where he said a storage facility is probably more likely to relate with Clone Wars.
The government has 1.4 billion.
Well, more likely to relate with Clone Wars due to, obviously. Sorry. But obviously, it probably relates to cheese. Like, something is up. My last video 3 hours ago from my recording. It meant, we won't be 3 hours by the time it's out. It mentioned about Wiggy. So what if Wiggy and Philo could manage to find a storage of clones? What are sneakily hidden in a cave? That'd be cool. Anyway, that's my theory for today. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep adding Slater, aren't I? Listen, as long as Slater keeps going, I'm gonna keep adding him for Law, okay? I might be copying the same title. Because. I'm just gonna do parts. And then I think it's gonna be part one is like, where Slater had Slater to be there. One of them was about. Joe Kane. One of them was about. And dinners and yeah, so and I'm aware that I don't have enough reasons that, yes, that might be one reason. Anyway, I'm gonna go now, I'm gonna work on more videos.